was a practice day and tomorrow is the race day, so I'm feeling pretty good about how I'm adapting to the car and the crew. I am less than a tenth off of the other Ron Sutton drivers, which they have been doing this for a year now, or this is their second year now. So I'm feeling pretty good about how I'm adapting. So today was about 93 degrees, which was pretty hot. So I'm getting a little bit better at adapting to the weather, because in Seattle it's, you know, 60 or 55 degrees out there. So I've been using some Advocare products this morning. I started out with a vanilla meal replacement shake, and it was delicious. And then I had a Rehydrate, which is in a gel form, which is lemon. So if you guys want to try that out, that's pretty good. And I also, my favorite, a Strawberry Slam, which gets me going for the day, which gets me hyped up. So if you guys want to try those products out, you guys can visit my Facebook page, or you can visit fitandtrimracing.com, and it will show the products that I use and other products. If you guys are enjoying my videos, and ask me more and more questions. Thank you so much for joining in, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Sheldon, you've been in before, in Madera before, or actually it was Stockton, but I'm going to show you, and he's going to help me walk through these pit carts that the Ron Sutton team has, which were built by Randy Chastain, which is one of the crew chiefs. And so you can use them for two different cars. So this is my pit over here, and that's Sheldon's pit over there. So they use one whole pit cart. They're really easy to store, as sort of, right?
Yeah, they are custom made to fit right down the middle of our Featherlite trailer over there.
Yeah, so, and they also have a, which is really cool, is that they have a battery built in. So once you pull in, they put them, they plug the car into the battery and it charges up. And then once we start rolling, they unplug it and we're ready to go. So it's pretty cool. He helped build one of them. So how hard was it to build?
It's very hard to build. It's very time consuming with all the welding that goes into all the frame. The team actually just buys the raw material and puts the entire thing together for their own design.
Yeah, so I think they're pretty cool, and a lot of other people think they're cool. And they actually, don't they manufacture them? You can buy them from the Ron Sutton team as well?
Yes, you can.
So if you guys are interested in buying one of them, talk to Ron Sutton or Randy Chastain and they'll get you one. There's going to be Powder Puff, where females are going to be racing that normally don't race here, but they'll be racing in their husband's bombers. And so there's going to be that, there's going to be Ford Focus, there's going to be Super Stocks, there's going to be, what else is there going to be? Mini Cups and V4s as well. So that's the classes that we'll be running today. And again, we will be having Twin 30s, so I'll be looking forward to that. And so will the other drivers.
Throttle earlier. Quicker,
yeah.
And try to decrease my braking pressure.
Your brakes are pretty heavy.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez. Don't bust me! crazy.
So, let's just cut it, Dad. This is not good.